And at the age of 40, Allah ordered him to announce that he was a prophet. With his prophethood, he would bring mercy and peace to everyone. One day, Prophet Muhammad was passing through the streets of Medina when an old Jewish man came up to him. He had heard of Prophet Muhammad's unique name,